My dear friends in Christ, there's a sharp contrast between the ordinary people's response to our Lord's healing ministry and how his rivals respond to it. The people were amazed and said, "Nothing like this has ever been seen in Israel." Their leaders said, "It is through the prince of devils that he casts out devils." Both saw Jesus perform the same miracle and same deeds, and yet both interpreted what they saw in very different ways. One group saw the presence of God, and the other group saw the presence of evil. So, my dear friends, it's quite natural in today's world, even it happens to us. When we do something good, there would be many people who would say and who would definitely line with us, appreciating us and congratulating us and wishing us all the best and also motivating us. But at the same time, my dear friends, there would be people around us who are with us always to criticize us, to discourage us, even to condemn us. So, my dear friends, it happened to Jesus, and those who follow Jesus will also have to face the same consequences and same situations. And there would be the same scenario that would be emerged when we are to act in the way that Jesus acted. That's why, my friends, we have been called Christians. We are called Christians not just for a name, my dear friends. It is a way of life. Christianity is a way of life, that life is after our own Master and the Savior Jesus Christ. And we need to adopt His principles, His values, His way of responding to different situations. When we are called Christians, so we have that commitment and the witness value, my dear friends. So let us take courage into our hearts, that there would be many occasions for us to act in the way that Jesus acted in today's world, because there would be people who are being marginalized, there would be people who are being trampled, there would be people who are being discarded by the society. And we have to become the voice of the voiceless. We have to become the salt and the light of the world, my dear friends. When we are to become the world's light and the salt, there would be definitely criticisms coming on our way. Let us not be discouraged as Jesus was, but ask the Holy Spirit to guide us today to do good in our lives. When we act in this way, Jesus will be definitely be with us, helping us, encouraging us, guiding us, empowering us. And let us rely upon the Lord and to become another Christ. Amen. God bless you. Have a nice day.